I brought belts because of
you had
technical errors. Give this switch with Cameron too. You blame Mr. Jomar for that.
Sure,
you already get on me enough, okay? He already gets on me enough. How many did I make? Every last belt. I sold them all last night. Graduated to an orange belt, Mr. Fred! Also, being looked at and trained as one of our assistant instructors, Mr. Cameron! Okay, why don't all the children sit down and let the adults shine? Okay, graduating to a red belt, Ms. Gutter! Graduating to a brown belt, Ms. Brianna! Also, graduating to a brown belt, Ms. Tanya! Last but not least, our trusty, faithful Robin sidekick, Mr. Javon! And then you guys see that nice, quiet gentleman over there? I'm going to tell you something about him later, but give him some love! Alright, adults, you may have a seat. Okay, real quick, we have a couple other announcements and awards. Then we're gonna do our raffle drawings. If you did not get a raffle ticket, this is your last chance. Please let me win, please let me win. All right, as I mentioned earlier, one thing that we definitely look for in our students is academic achievers. Our first academic achiever, Mr. Khalil! Our second academic achiever, Ms. Ho! Semester is Ms. Legault. guys. I'm very proud of you. Okay, where is Professor? He left. See, didn't he just say he was going to help?